Senator Brandt, I regret to report that Captain Stephen G. Rogers went missing behind enemy lines on the 3rd. Aerial reconnaissance has proven unfruitful. As a result, I must declare Captain Rogers killed in action. Period.
The last surveillance flight is back. No sign of activity.
Go get a cup of coffee, Corporal.
Yes, sir.
I can't touch Stark. He's rich. And he's the Army's number one weapons contractor. You are neither one.
With respect, sir, I don't regret my actions. And I don't think Captain Rogers did either.
What makes you think I give a damn about your opinions? I took a chance with you, Agent Carter, and now America's golden boy and a lot of other good men are dead because you had a crush.
It wasn't that. I had faith.
Well, I hope that's a big comfort to you when they shut this division down. What the hell's going on out there?
Some of these men need medical attention. I'd like to surrender myself for disciplinary action.
That won't be necessary.
Yes, sir.
Faith, huh?
You're late.
Couldn't call my ride.
Hey! Let's hear it for Captain America!